Every 4 years, this one thing steals the attention of the world. And for 1 month, the entire planet speaks the same language. Soccer, football, futebol, whatever you like to call it, my three friends and I, we love it. And we think you can learn a lot about a culture through soccer. So a few years ago, we packed our bags, our cameras, and took off. 4 months, four friends, eight countries, and a World Cup to get to. But this isn't just a story about us. It's about them. The people and places where football means the most. People in a place it's about time we listen to. Latin America.
People forget about the status. People forget about how poor or rich you are.
You can't get that same passion. You can't feel what you feel down here at these games.
It's just pure, raw emotion.
Soy ciego de los siete años. Fútbol es mi vida, mi pasión.
I don't have the control these guys have without blindfold on.
Yes, Sam.
It brings people together more than any other sport that I've ever seen.
The thing about soccer, you know, is that it's just one culture. You know, everybody speaks the same language. Every country you're from, you're just always following the same thing. That's a soccer ball.